The Environmental Protection Agency is cracking down on toxic so-called forever chemicals in America's drinking water. The agency set new legal limits for six chemicals that don't naturally break down and are linked to numerous health problems, including cancer. Public water systems will have to check for and reduce the levels of these chemicals. The EPA says this could prevent thousands of deaths and illnesses.